mean, tonight was just, you know, we was just on our game tonight, you know. We haven't played the first half like that all season, and it seemed like every shot was going out. And I looked up at halftime, we had 48 points. I was just excited, you know, and we were sharing the ball. I guess that helped us more in tonight's game.
I thought the atmosphere was just tremendous. One of the things I commented to the assistants when we came out was, wow, there's a lot of people in here. And they were loud and boisterous and, you know, really happy to be able to win, to come in here and win. It's a really tough place. And, you know, Bruiser always has his guys ready and well prepared. And, you know, really, really proud of our guys. The road is something that we look forward to going on and trying to win in tough environments and tough places. And someone threw a stat out at me that our last 16 CAA road games were 14-2. And that's really proud of our guys to be able to come into tough environments, especially like a place like Drexel, and be able to win. And we really challenged them at halftime to say, you know, we've been down at the half of all the first four league games, but we played really, really good second halves. And we challenged them today. Said, look, I don't care what the score is. Let's go play a good second half. And, yeah, in a rivalry like this, you knew they were going to make a run and it was going to be tight. It was up to us to really settle down and be able to put some stops together along with some scores. And I thought we were able to do that once they made the run at us. The thing about having this type of firepower, having these guys are so selfless. They play for one another. They share the basketball. In this first half, Devon and Jarvis had 9 assists and 1 turnover. So when we're sharing the ball, and that's what these guys are all about, then you know, we're a pretty good basketball team.